I just need to preface a little bit for this next video that's coming out. I'm writing a piece on sleep and the HPA axis, and I thought that I would do a little demonstration on seeing how there can be trapped emotions in any part of our body. So I just use this as a quick example, and you can see how I take people through the emotion code and seeing other things that might be involved. So for example, I needed a gemstone spray to clear out the issue or clear out the emotion, so I was able to utilize that. So in order to work with emotion code, you need a pendulum of some sort. You need a high-powered magnet. So I am using the beamer from Krystaline, as well as some items that can help clear should we need them. But we can talk about that later. Most essential is the pendulum and the magnet, the high-powered magnet. Do I have a stuck emotion in my hypothalamus? Am I ready to release it now? Oh boy, yes, I really am. Is it from column A? Or column B? Clearly column B. Is it an even row? Or an odd row? So we're looking column B, odd row. Is it row one? Is it row three? Is it row six? So column B, row six, is it pride? Is it shame? Is it shock? Is it unworthy? Is it worthless? So the crazy part is row six is not odd. Is it row five? Interesting. So me screwing up. Did I get the blocked emotion correct? So the crazy part is I asked about if there was something stuck. So I have a trapped emotion in my hypothalamus, which is a gland in my brain, and I'm ready to release it now. Row six is glands and sexual organs. It looks like I have shame and unworthiness and worthlessness. You can see my pendulum is just going crazy, that I need to release. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. Do we need to know more about this emotion currently in order to release it? No. Okay, great.
did we release the trapped emotion that we were just talking about in the hypothalamus? Was I able to release? Is there more emotion in the hypothalamus that needs to be released? Is it the one that I skipped over? Okay, interesting, it's coming back. So is it from column A or column B? It's still column B. An odd row? Or an even row? Okay, let's try it again. One, is it row one? Is it row three? Is it row five? Row five is kidneys or bladder. And column B, is it conflict? Creative insecurity? Terror? Unsupported? Wishy-washy? Creative insecurity? Okay, am I ready to release this trapped emotion? Is there anything else that I need to know about this emotion before I release it? Okay, let's go ahead and do it. Definitely feel something shifting because it's made me a little emotional. Did I release that trapped emotion of creative insecurity? Am I ready to be shielded from negative energies? What do I need in order to help me? Do I need black tourmaline spray? Black quartz spray? Black quartz spray, interesting. Spray. Whew, that feels really good. Am I now shielded from negative energies? Is there anything else that I'm ready to release at this time? All right, sounds good.